Hey everybody, welcome back for today's affirmation. And we do these affirmations to help with your spiritual growth. And here is today's. I am positive. I am positive. Your guardian angel is teaching you the essence of unconditional love. You are encouraged to have faith that the universe will provide for you while you are manifesting your inner desires. Be positive, people. I am positive. Let this affirmation go deep into your spirit and be a real blessing to you today. Now it's time for movement. And today's movement, what we're going to do is just put our hands up like this and go like that. Just go like that. We're going to do it for 20 times. Okay? All right. Sit up straight. And let's begin. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Keep it up now. 9, 10, that's halfway, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, come on now, 18, 19, and one more is 20. All right, shake it out, everybody. Shake it out. How did that feel? You know, people, it's really so important for you to move your body, even if you move it a little every day. And I always stress that, because if you don't move your body as you age, there'll come a time when you won't be able to move it. So move it now, people. Just move it a little bit every day, and it really makes a difference in your physical, your mental, and your spiritual growth. I want to thank you for joining me today. And before I go, I'd like to leave you with an inspirational thought. And today's thought is together. I love working together with others and how it makes once impossible dreams possible. I see there is strength in unity and how much we can accomplish together. Thank you so much for supporting this channel. I wish you all the very best and happiness, and I really hope to see you next time.